Did you know that fatty liver affects up to 25% of people worldwide? That's right, and it's not just a problem for heavy drinkers. Non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, NAFLD, is becoming increasingly common due to the rise in obesity and type 2 diabetes. In this video, we'll explore what fatty liver is, how to treat it, and the prevention strategies you can use to protect your liver. Be sure to watch until the end for a bonus tip that could make a significant difference in your liver health. Fatty liver occurs when excess fat accumulates in the liver, leading to inflammation and potential liver damage. It's crucial to understand and address the causes and risk factors to protect your liver and maintain overall health. Several factors contribute to the development of fatty liver, including obesity, insulin resistance, high blood sugar, high cholesterol, and sedentary lifestyles. Genetics also play a role, making some people more susceptible to this condition. Understanding how these factors interplay is essential for preventing and managing fatty liver disease. Now that we know the causes and risk factors, let's discuss the symptoms and diagnosis of fatty liver. Many people with fatty liver don't realize they have it, as the symptoms can be subtle or even non-existent in the early stages. As the condition progresses, symptoms may include fatigue, abdominal discomfort, loss of appetite, and jaundice. Diagnosing fatty liver usually involves blood tests, imaging studies, and sometimes a liver biopsy. Recognizing these symptoms early can be crucial in managing and reversing fatty liver disease. Before we dive into treatment options, do us a favor and hit the like and subscribe button. It helps support our channel and ensures you don't miss any of our health-related content. When it comes to treating fatty liver, the focus is on addressing the underlying causes and risk factors. This includes losing weight, managing blood sugar levels, and improving cholesterol levels. Adopting a healthier diet is essential, with an emphasis on fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and lean proteins. Avoiding sugary, processed foods and trans fats can significantly improve liver health. In addition, regular exercise and maintaining a healthy weight are crucial for managing fatty liver disease. Now, let's explore the top 6 vitamins that can help support liver health and potentially reverse fatty liver in greater detail. 1. Milk thistle, Silymarin. This herbal supplement has been used for centuries to support liver health. Its active compound, Silymarin, has antioxidant, anti-inflammatory, and liver-protective properties. Studies have shown that Silymarin can help regenerate liver cells, stabilize cell membranes, and reduce liver fibrosis, thus improving liver function and potentially reversing fatty liver. 2. Vitamin E. This antioxidant vitamin helps reduce inflammation and oxidative stress in the liver, which can improve liver function in people with NAFLD. Studies have shown that vitamin E supplementation may be especially beneficial for people with advanced NAFLD, as it can help slow disease progression and reduce liver damage. 3. Omega-3 fatty acids. These essential fatty acids, found in fish oil and some plant sources, have anti-inflammatory properties that can help reduce liver fat and inflammation in individuals with NAFLD. Research has shown that supplementing with omega-3 fatty acids can improve liver enzyme levels, reduce liver fat, and lower the risk of liver fibrosis. 4. N-acetylcysteine, NAC. This antioxidant helps replenish the body's natural antioxidant glutathione, which can reduce inflammation and oxidative stress in the liver, improving liver function in those with fatty liver disease. Studies have shown that NAC supplementation can significantly reduce liver fat, inflammation, and oxidative stress, making it a promising option for those looking to improve liver health and potentially reverse fatty liver disease. 5. Curcumin. The active compound in turmeric, curcumin, has potent anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties. It may help reduce liver fat and inflammation in people with NAFLD. Research suggests that curcumin supplementation can improve liver enzyme levels, decrease liver inflammation, and even reduce liver fibrosis in some cases. 6. Alpha-lipoic acid. This naturally occurring antioxidant can help reduce inflammation and oxidative stress in the liver, potentially improving liver function in people with fatty liver disease. Studies have found that alpha-lipoic acid supplementation can lead to a significant reduction in liver fat and improvement in liver enzyme levels, making it a valuable addition to liver health management strategies. If you're interested in trying any of these vitamins, we've provided links in the description below for your convenience. Remember, always consult with a healthcare professional before starting any new supplement regimen. Prevention and early detection are vital in managing fatty liver disease. By adopting a healthier lifestyle, including a balanced diet and regular exercise, you can significantly reduce your risk. Monitoring your liver health through regular checkups and blood tests can also help with early detection, allowing you to take action before the condition progresses. Living with fatty liver disease may be challenging, but with the right support and resources, you can manage it effectively. Reach out to your healthcare provider, join support groups, and connect with others who share your experiences. Remember, you're not alone, and seeking professional help is crucial in managing this condition. To wrap up, let's recap the key points we've discussed. Fatty liver disease is a prevalent condition with potentially severe consequences if left unaddressed. By understanding the causes, recognizing symptoms, and implementing the treatment and prevention strategies we've shared, you can take control of your liver health. Now for the bonus tip we promised. Drinking coffee in moderation has been linked to a reduced risk of developing fatty liver disease. Studies suggest that the antioxidants and anti-inflammatory compounds in coffee can help protect the liver. So, enjoy that morning cup of joe, but remember to keep it moderate and avoid loading it up with sugar and unhealthy additives. We hope you found this video informative and helpful in your journey to better liver health. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click on the thumbnails on the screen to check out our other health-related videos. Together, we can take steps towards a healthier, happier life.